Welcome back to Treasure Dream Soaps. Thank you for tuning in and thank you to all my new subscribers. Today I will be making the Throat Chakra soap. The Throat Chakra deals with communication and it is your fifth chakra. And the color is blue. I will leave links down below to where you can, you know, read up more about it if you're interested in that. And also, guys, these soaps are Reiki charged. All the chakra soaps that I'm doing will be Reiki charged by me. So that is exciting. And I will be adding some cute crystals on top of each soap. So let's get to making the soap. I have to hand mix this for 1 minute because this is my first time using this fragrance I will be using. I will tell you in a minute. But I don't want it to thicken up, so I'm preparing. So this is why I've been mixing all of my oils in with the last solution for 1 minute before I actually start. All right, so I separated my batch into three, and For this one, I will be using the Caribbean Sea Blue Mica from Crafter's Choice. And this one, I will be using the Azure Blue Mica Powder, Crafter's Choice. They're all from Crafter's Choice. Can you see that? And the La Bamba Blue Mica. This, I really like this color, guys. I hope this comes out like exactly this color in the soap. We'll see. So those are the colors, and I already went ahead and put them a little bit of olive oil in each cup and mixed them all up so they're ready to be poured into each container. Okay, so the fragrance I will be using is Rosemary Mint. Now, rosemary can help with your throat chakra. This is why I chose this fragrance to use with the throat chakra. All right, so, and I need 2 ounces. And so I don't have to measure this one out. I'll just pour, mix, and then we'll get to pouring in the mold. Alright guys, they are already mixed in and they're fluid. That's exciting. So I don't know how I want to do this. Here's what we'll do. Pour a little bit in there. A little bit in that one. There. Pour some more. That is good. So now I am just going to pour it in. because it is at the top, I don't want it to overflow. I am going to let this thicken up just a little bit, and then I will add the rest on top. Okay, so the soap has finally set up, and I'm just going to, I think I want to move this over. Just a little. Then I'll go back because I don't want that on the edge. Before we get started, let me show you the crystals I will be adding on top, and that will be the turquoise. Turquoise crystal, which also helps with your throat chakra. So, as I done on the previous chakra soaps, I add a little bit of mica so that you know what soap to use next if you buy all seven. I'll do this with purple mica, just a little spots here and there, and I will be using my makeup brush, which I actually only use for soap. And so now I'll get to adding on the turquoise crystals, and I went on ahead and marked because these bars are bigger than my normal size. So I had to get a permanent marker and put it in the half mark where that size would be. So let's hope this works out. Alright guys, so what you see up top is me cutting the soap, and I did not like the way it came out. I wasn't sure if it partially gelled or if it was like a lot heavy. So I quickly made another batch. I didn't record that, but I quickly made another batch, same thing. And after making that batch, it turns out that the other soap just needed to evaporate fragrance. So the fragrance like was on top, and when I touched the soap, it was kind of oily. So after about 3 hours, it was gone. And I couldn't believe it that I went and made another batch. But I'm so happy that I made another batch, because it turns out that the second batch was the batch that I really liked better than the other one. And I'm going to show you why, but let me just show you. This is the first batch, and I don't like those little grooves in it, and I'm not really happy with the color. So once I remade it, just if you can look, this is the old, this is the new. And I actually like the second batch better because this kind of looks like a mouth that is like speaking. It's open, if you guys can see that. So I think it's perfect for this throat chakra. So that's why I'm choosing this one. But I didn't waste these. What I did was I took them, cut them in half, and put some dream catcher stamps on the front. And I think they are so pretty. Look. I love them. So these will actually be included with the throat chakra, so you get two soaps. So this is the first one, and it's the second one. This fragrance is rosemary mint, and I decided to use blackberry sage for this one. You guys, they smell so good. So you will get two soaps but you have to get all seven bars in order to get this extra one. So that is it, and thank you guys for watching, and please enjoy the rest of the video.